lot of pilchards there, guys. Oh boy, big crush, big crush.
Oh my god. Waxed them.
Holy crush there, guys. Crush Villa. Mega crush there, you guys, mega crush. Go fishing. We're almost to the hump. It's go time. Show time with James.
Yeah.
Jamie. You got some charge another day.
Lots of charges.
Lots of bait in there, you guys. Lots of pilchards. Here we go. Trying to do the tuna thing again this morning. Since the swords were slow yesterday, see if we can bend the rods, have some action. We got a birthday girl on the boat today. Brittany's birthday, I believe. Oh, everybody on the boat. Here they come, here they come, here they come, guys. Look them. There's a nice one there now. There you go. She's home. Sharks are here, you guys. We're getting some tuna. The tunas are fighting, you guys. Tuners are getting bigger, you guys. Good job, Brittany.
Awesome.
We'll get a double header picture. You want to just do real quick?
Man, look at them all back there.
Let's get a double header.
Can we get a hook?
I got you. You're good.
We need a bait. Keep working.
We're going through some tackle. What do you need? A hook?
I just
need a bait. Okay. Turn him into a tuna. Tuna frenzy, you guys.
Come on, Dad. Come catch one. I gotta take a breather.
You got us, Britt.
I gotta take a breather. You have to catch one fish today.
I'll catch one.
Look at all these tunas here. Jumping in. Perfect. Good job. Looking good.
The tunas are biting. Giant sharks down there following them too.
Oh, the shark got them. There you go. Fish on them.
We're on the hump here, you guys. We got a tuna bait. Let's see how long it takes to catch a tuna. Here we go. I think that was about 5 seconds. We got tuna. Bye-bye. The last bait. We got our limit. I'm just having fun. Tunas are jumping everywhere. You just saw that was within 3 seconds. We got blackfin tuna, you guys. They're jumping in the boat almost. Come on down to Amarana, let's go fishing. There we go, bye-bye. All right, let's go try to get a swordfish. We're marking the biggie, guys. That might be a big sword down there. Check him on out. Could be him. Big mark, give us a bite here. We marked a fish, you guys. It looks like a big sword mark. We're swordfishing. You drift out here for hours waiting for bites. Watching that rod tip, hoping to see it dump, dump. That's them hitting it with their bill. But we ain't seen nothing yet. We got two rods out. Y'all see that? There's a squid chewing on that. Eating it up. The squids are down there. Swapping them out.
There's another nice one right here.
Yeah.
What do you want me to do?
Thank you. There's a few there. That's a nice guy for there.
Oh, what a jump.
Slow.
Oh, Mahi Mahi. There we go. Call them Mahis. We've been watching that rod tip for 6 hours, waiting to see a bite. We've not seen a bite. We haven't seen a bite in 2 days. A lot of other boats here the last couple days didn't see no bites either. Y'all think it's just a bunch of action-packed sword fishing. That ain't always the case. We're here drifting and dreaming. The buoy looks like it might have sucked under and got heavy. Oh boy, we might be marking a fish here too, you guys. There's something down there on the bottom. That might have been the fish. He might be on there, hopefully. We're gonna find out shortly. Been drifting and dreaming for 2 days, waiting for one bite.
So it's just kind of stalling out, it's kind of shaking.
This could be Brittany's 30th birthday swordfish. If he stays on there.
Okay.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Woo! Oh!
God. Break the light, keep going.
Right.
Keep going.
If you want to run, let him run, okay?
Decent keeper.
Alright, keep it on this.
Just keep it.
So we thought we had a little swordfish on, but it's actually a nice sized keeper fish. We're hoping he stays. Made a good jump and racing around. Just goes to show you never know when he's gonna bite, or when you get that bite, how big he's gonna be. The buoy just sucked under just a little bit. It's the only one. Could be Brittany's 30th birthday swordfish card present.
Keep coming, keep coming.
swordfish!
Yeah!
That one, high five!
Adrenaline rush for sure.
How's it feel?
Good. That was a lot more intense than I thought it was going to be. I'm not going to lie. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeehaw!
Now, I was giving up there. I said, you know what? Why don't I go deep drop? And she's like, just do one more, and one more paid off. So she likes to hunt. She had patience. I don't have as many patience as I used to, but we got a swordfish, her first one. So it all worked out. Oh, yeah, nice fish. There you go, he's a chunky one too. Look at that belly on him.
Yeah!
Yeah. Awesome. Didn't think we were gonna get one. I was giving up. Sure enough, we got one, made the day. Nice fat fish. We're on back to Button Mirrors. We'll see you all in there. James and Jamie and the whole crew back there. Here we go. Beautiful day. We're gonna find out what this swordfish weighs, you guys. It's a nice plump butterball at the end of the day.
I said 130, we'll see how close it
is. Well, we know Beef's an exaggerator. He purposely went low, so he's trying to build up his street credit. All right, well, one of you guys gotta pull him up there.
All right,
here. Here we go, the moment of truth. We're gonna find out what he weighs and what he was eating, so.
Why, hey, watch his bill. Stay with his bill and be sharp.
A little more there. There you go, right there, perfect. 134.5, I was off by half a pound. We'll take it. Nice swordfish. We had a couple more pictures and we're gonna start filleting. There's his nose. We can save that for a keepsake. Time to fillet away. Now this fish's got a big belly on me, guys. He's real healthy, good shape to him. I feel like we're on wicked swordfish here. Good shape to him, look at the color of the meat, you know? So here we go. Oh, we'll start at the top, just like usual. Oh, and got a little color to it. We're gonna find this fish may have a touch of color to him too, which would be nice because I haven't had any swordfish with any color to it lately.
Is it normal for the screen to go?
Yeah, it's good. Oh boy, he is stuffed full and I just touched his up. Here we go, here. This is the harpoon tip, you guys. Let's work this out of here. There it is. He didn't get on the first try, but he got him and we got the fish, so if you miss, just keep swinging. We're gonna do him in chunks because he's big. Right down his back too. I'm kind of following down. This fish is stuffed full of squid, you guys. I can already smell it. We were marking squid and bait all day, and this thing is pigged out on squid, no doubt in my mind. There we go. Look at that. That's prime swordfish. We'll put it on the table over there by James.
Okay.
We got everybody working on it now. We got a lot more to do though, so here we go. Another big slab. Got it, good. Sick. This piece here is gonna be a big one, big section. Look at his stomach, you guys. His stomach is just packed on this thing. Look at the stomach there, you guys. Holy moly. Brush that up there. That's some slabbage right there. Got a 15-pound piece of meat, maybe more. See a stomach in there? At the end of this, when we're cleaning, we're gonna cut his stomach open and see what he's eating. We're gonna guess how many squids are in his stomach. Leave a comment below. How many squids do you think are in his stomach there? I'm saying 12. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think. I was gonna say 30 for your birthday, but I don't think there's 30 in there, so. I'm gonna go with 12. Last one. Now we gotta see what it was eating, you guys. You girls. Out of habit. See, I just say you guys all the time. I don't know why I do it, I just do it. But it is slick calm in Amarada. It is hot. It's like 200 degrees here. We're all melting by the barn. The wind has let up, but I heard we got wind coming. Let's check, see what it was eating here. I'm gonna cut this off. You guys, what do you think's in there? How many squid do you think are in there? If they're squid. Here we go. The moment of truth. We're gonna find out how many squid are in them. There's at least one. Oh, we got squid, guys. Well, we got lots of squid pieces. Come here, check that on out close. So we got one whole one, two whole ones, a piece, three pieces. That's, we're gonna get 4, 5, 6, 7 more pieces. Lots of heads. I mean, these are all squid heads. Look at the tentacles. So he's down there digesting these. Who knows when he ate them. The tarpon are eating them though. All right, so it's hard to tell how many whole squid are in there because there's only about 5 or 6. There's lots of heads and pieces, so we're gonna call it 12. Who guessed that? I'm just kidding. But we're feeding all these tarpon. Check the tarpon out. Those squids are disgusting. They stink. But the tarpon don't mind. And that's it. That's all we got for you guys. Happy birthday, Brittany. Good job on the fish. And we'll see y'all next time. Hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe. Come see us at Bud Murray's one day. We did go fishing. James is hanging the net, you guys. He's cleaning it out. But some fans just stopped by. What's your name?
Koi.
I'm Evan. Anne.
They're all coming by to say, hey, they watch the channel. So we appreciate you guys. We're going to grab a quick picture. We'll see you guys later on. Here we go.